No, my name is Agent Stemmons. You don't know me, but I know all about you. I'm here to debrief you on the situation. Cunningham's slaughterhouse is a dead zone. There's nothing left of it, and I think that's for the best. It was actually scheduled for demolition months ago, but Governor Archibald prevented that from happening. He had his secrets, Mr. Doe, but you discovered something that we find deeply disturbing. Something that threatens the foundation of this company. Whatever it was you saw inside Cunningham's slaughterhouse, you are not to speak of it with anyone. Not a soul. Do I make myself clear? Good. Is there anything else you want to tell me? Governor Archibald's funeral's on Sunday. Wear black. Sure, Mr. Doe. I think your friend will pull through.